In this summation video on how to use a Nikon microscope, we're just going to quickly go through how to make sure it's turned on, how to make sure it's properly illuminated, and other features to get you started. So the first thing you're going to do is go ahead and turn the microscope on. You're going to open the iris diaphragm lever. Remember, that's that black little lever that you may have saw in the other videos. It's going to turn it all the way to the left, and your light source down here. You're going to notice it's going to turn on here. And when it's all the way down, it's dark. You're not going to know that it's on. So you're going to go ahead, rotate it about a quarter to an eighth of the way on. And you're going to notice a little bit of light came out here. I can also see it up here at the top. And so we're going to go ahead and pop our slide on. And you're going to grab it by the stickered labeled portion. You're going to pull back this little lever and slide that microscope nice in. And then you're going to rotate these axes knobs to bring it forward. Top brings it forward. Remember, bottom brings it horizontally. So you can move it. And you wanna make sure your specimen is nice and brightly illuminated. You can see it right through there. And you're gonna make sure that you're always starting on the red objective, that red objective right there. And the red objective, it's the 4x objective, but again, the total magnification because of those oculars is another magnification of 10. So it's 10 times 4 equals 40. The yellow is going to be, let me rotate to the yellow. And remember, when you hear that click, you know that you've gone to the next objective. Okay, and this yellow objective is going to be 10 times the ocular of 10. That's 100 for a total 100 magnification. The blue is going to be 40. That's going to be 40 times 10. That's 400. And I'm going to rotate to this oil lens. And this, let me actually rotate this to the front. So this lens right here. You will never ever use this lens. It's the oil immersion lens. It requires a drop of oil to go on top of the slide, between the slide and this objective. It's 1,000 times magnification total, and it will scratch otherwise. And they're really expensive, so we just want to keep this objective in nice working quality. So to rotate between the red, yellow, and blue, you're going to notice that I grabbed this nose piece here, and you always go red, yellow, then blue. And if you need to go back to red, you do have to rotate back through blue, yellow, then red. You don't rotate the oil over the plane of view. You don't want to risk scratching it. Okay, so you have everything nice and set, nice and pretty. You're ready to start. Remember that you have this fine focus right here, and this takes the blur out. And then we're going to rotate to this side so you can see it real quick. You have your coarse focus, which is this large knob down here. And then you're going to have your fine focus. Okay, so there's a method called the top-bottom method, so I'll show you that real quick. And so the top-bottom method, you start on the red objective, which you can see right back there, and you go all the way to the top, and while looking in, you start to fine focus down. And what that does is it slowly, and I'm just going to demonstrate to show you a little quickly, it'll slowly bring that object into view, but you have to make sure you're looking in so you don't miss it. And then there's the other method in which you'll be at the bottom, and while looking in, you will scroll up. So remember, top-bottom method only starts on works on red. You don't want to do the other objectives because you can risk smashing the slide into the actual objective lens. So the one rule of thumb is you always start on red. This is like levels of Mario. You start on red, get it nice and crisp, then fully rotate. And from here, you'll have to barely fine focus. And the same goes for blue. Blue is super, super sensitive. I always rotate halfway in. I go down about a millimeter, rotate in, then I can fine focus away from myself slowly until the item will appear.